Yeah, it's fine. Pass the drum, bitch. By the way, if you like the background noise, it will be in the description below. First, how to draw like a Sceptical Sam. First, basically, you need to get your pencil. If I can see very soft. Be right back. So guys, I'm not playing. Guys, I mean that Peter fixed the problem. Let's draw. So basically, you have to draw some person. No. Class. Escape. Then you need to pick your color, which is black. That was a good one. Done. Otherwise, okay, you have to use that color. Technical difficulties, and then I fix it. So basically, first, you need to make a circle. It's not very good because I'm making a PC. Then you need to do it like that. Then you need to change your color to green. It's kind of. Then you can do this. Then change it to blue. Now I'm going to throw something out. Yep, that's good. This is basically how you draw it. But if you want to know how to draw the Sceptical inside the tank, I can show you. Just want to save this. Save. Say all the words in my mind. Then you can just repeat the thing. I don't know how to say it. Let's open it. Guys! Oh, no, what happened? Okay, so basically, you need to do this. Never again. Otherwise, my drawing skills are better when it's not on the PC. There's the eraser. Mm-hmm. Okay, then draw a center line like this. Then we need to make his middle tail. Then you're gonna need to this thing. And then you need to put the green. Then, to make it more beautiful, you can just make it like this. Or if you want to have even more details, you can put the pipes. Where it came from. Oops. Never. So this is how to draw a Septagon scene. Very easy. You can use any skills. Yeah, kind of. You can draw like Jack in the background. Nah. Then I'm probably going to teach you how to draw a good Septagon. So punch the like button in the face. Subscribe like a boss.